And another developing story, Verizon wireless customers in parts of Wisconsin are seeing network outages this evening due to a cut fiber cable. The company confirmed the news tonight. Verizon did not provide an estimated restoration time or details about where this cable was cut.